the service for days.
Service? Are you okay?
Yeah, the help took off days ago. You're like super late. And I'm not okay, okay? I need you to run down to the store and get me some batteries for the remotes and a bag of chips.
I heard you might have a key to the armory. That's what I'm looking for. There's a zombie outbreak going on. Do you even know anything about this?
I think it's around here somewhere. Yep, there it is, right there.
Great. Can you come give it to me? Look, you need to give me that key. There's weapons in that armory that could keep dozens of people alive.
Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna need a little downtime, you know? All this talky-talk is just... kind of sleepy. So I think I really need you to go now, okay? Have chips with you?
You really don't need those dice.
Whatever. I got more of them.
Thank you. Yeah. did this to me, and it won't just be their damn van on fire.
Whoa. What did they do to you?
I rode with them boys for damn near 10 years. And then they turned on me and left my ass for dead.
So, how does blowing up a delivery van count as payback?
Shit. I gotta spell it out for you. It ain't about the vans, man. It's about the contraband that's inside them. The outbreak sure threw a wrench in their plans. There ain't no way they're getting the goods out of the city. Not with me around.
Guess they'd have to get past you to do that.
Well, now you see the big picture. You want in? Find the vans, light them up, maybe I'll help you with something.
like I got some friends. Families here. Wow. Do you know where they are?
At my aunt's house with my sister Mabel. They came into town ahead of me because I couldn't get the time off.
Look, I bet I know my way around better than you do. I can help you find them.
You will? Oh, thank you so much.
I'm real sorry, but that's not your family anymore, okay? It was gonna be you or them.
I know. Mabel, Mama, Papa. Y'all at peace now?
I know you're upset, but it's not safe here. We need to go.
Okay. If you don't mind, I'd like to stick with you for a little bit till I figure out what I'm gonna do.
Some of rock and roll chicken Felicia ladies' fashions, man, on Central. You might get lucky.
No good.
That was lame.